anomaly detected. Launching probe. Probe launched. Run away. Launching probe.
Switch up! short-range sensors just went offline, and I'm locked out of helm control. The VI is reporting malfunctions all over the ship.
Cover!
Switch up! any armor.
Cover.
Heads up! Heading to cover.
Oh!
Statement.
Should do the trick.
Oh!
can't reach the target.
Can't target them.
I don't know what to feel about Grunt. My psych reports refer Oak here. We have no guarantees that Grunt is mentally stable. I get the feeling he just doesn't care about anything, including who lives or dies.
Don't worry, Kelly. I wouldn't let him touch you.
If there's any touching being done, you'd better be involved. Anyway, what's up?
That'll be all.
Take care. Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
restored. Intruders are requested to report to the cargo doors for immediate removal from station. Intruder detected. You are not authorized to be in this area.
Upload central programming into docked vessel's mainframe.
authorized to be in this area. This is a secure zone. Please leave this station immediately. I regret to inform you that all attempts to defend the station have failed, shutting down security protocols.
Mordin's psych profile warned of hyper-behavior, but he is like a hamster on coffee. He's going to be a very productive member of the team. Anyway, what's up?
That'll be all.
Take care. Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of some calibrations.
What can you tell me about the Normandy's armaments?
The weapons upgrades have gone in beautifully. This thing packs a hell of a punch. It just might give us a chance against the Collectors.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
I'll be here if you need me.
Gone missing.
Ferris Fields, I heard. That's not far from New Canton. Did your family get back to Earth?
Not yet. My mother-in-law's given us grief. Operative Lawson assures me the transport team will physically drag them away if need be.
Shepard?
Just checking in, making sure you're acclimatizing.
The hold is too open, not enough cover. Armor is limited. Warlord Grunt would target here to scatter heavy cargo, then focus on engines. That's what tank imprints show about human ships, anyway. It's how I learned from the tank. Old pictures where memory is. Like holding a book for a child. Just remember this, picture after picture. No help with finding a reason to care.
What other human info was floating around in there?
Less than a finger deep to sever your spine. You're soft. Salarians, Asari, all soft. Quarians, not so much. Turians, you have to work the blade, I guess. Don't see much point to it, though. Much point. never mind.
Something must move you. You're as genetically Krogan as you can get.
I see suffering, the dead, and I think weak. I'm supposed to be strong. My guts were grown from thousands more worthy. The dead were weak. If they were strong, I wouldn't be needed. I don't know why Okir started teaching. When he turned on the tank the first time, I screamed. Weak, pitiful.
So you started small, but you became what you are. Not everyone gets that chance.
I'm built for strength, but didn't earn it. I just am. Those dead were strong enough to try, even if they lost. The perfect Krogan, ignoring what made me. No strength in that. I'll take another look at what happened to the Krogan. Find a reason to care about it. Shepard?
Anything in your tank imprints that can make use of the resources we've found?
Nothing else I can think of. I'm no tech. Enjoy what you got.
That's all for now.
Shepard.
I just heard. The collectors hit the Ferris Fields colony. Everyone's gone.
Shit! We're going to make those dirty buggers pay.
Back for another lesson. Ever been to a Batarian prison? They don't trust you enough to sell you into slavery. That's where they send you. In there, you got two choices. Bash your head open on the wall, or kill everyone between you and the exit. I knew this girl once, Asari. Good head on her shoulders. We had this whole thing going, until she sold me out to the Blood Pack. Put a sour note on the relationship. I should let you go. Talk more later, Shepard.
An anomaly.
Launched.
Launching probe.
Understood.
Was harmless, did you?
Rerouting power and proximity warning. That is better.
Going to cover!
I see you, Shepard! I got it!
Wish I were standing downwind!
Heading to cover!
Not a problem. Simple enough.
Taking cover!
Indeed. Simple enough.
Heading to cover!
Coming.
Here we go. You got it.
Of course. Indeed.
Heading to cover.
Cover.
Threat detected. Oh.
Indeed.
Going to cover.
Of course.
Moving!
Simple enough.
I bumped into Zaid recently. Quite the character. Given how much violence and destruction that man's seen, he's surprisingly well-adjusted. Still, I wouldn't want to be alone with him. Anyway, what's up?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Shepard?
Just checking in, making sure you're acclimatizing.
I was just sitting here thinking. The picture, I'm finally starting to get it. There's a tank imprint, the Battle at Canrum. A dead Turian, stripped. You don't see them out of their armor much. A Krogan boot on his head, and a claw hammer. It's under the brow plate, pulling it back, right? Eyes have gone black, and you see tension in the muscle. Can feel it ready to snap. I get it.
Canrum isn't ringing a bell.
Death of Shiagar, female warlord. Turians killed her, so they were hunted down and made examples. Even if they won the war, it was the last push before the rebellions ended.
Maybe I had to be there, but I don't get the joke.
There's no joke. It's just great. It's a Turian, and he's being torn apart for what they did. I felt nothing before, but now I get it. It was a good fight. The enemy was destroyed to punish them all and send a message. I get it. I hate Turians. I thought you'd be glad.
Don't start anything with Garrus. I won't have trouble on my ship.
I don't hate Garrus. I hate the Turians. Garrus is just one Turian, and he's your clan. No point in ripping his face off unless he turns on me. It's hate, but it's mine. Okir was blind, and he tried to make me the same. But I'm starting to feel what they did, to see why I should care. Anyway, I'm still figuring where I fit, but it made me laugh. Nothing else really on my mind, Shepard.
Did you hear that we are sharing our deck with a Krogan?
Well, ain't that peachy.
Back for more? Doesn't matter who you are. You got a gun in your face, chances are good you'll do what the other man says. Only two types don't buckle at that point. Train killers and psychopaths. A lot of people can't tell the difference. I was shadowing this rookie on an infiltration run to an eclipse base on Tatus. Good kid, but he had no business handling a rifle. In the shuttle on the way down, he puked in his helmet. We hit some turbulence, and with all the crap sloshing around, he thought he'd been shot in the head. Went back to the Alliance. Here he's a governor now. I should let you go. Talk more later, Shepard.